Terrorists killed two members of nomadic Gujar community in Pulwama district. They were abducted last night. Abdul Qadir Kohli of Rajouri was killed yesterday, while Manzoor Ahmed of Srinagar was shot dead today. In another incident, terrorists went to a large apple orchard in Shopian and unloaded the consignment. They threatened against the shipment of apples. Former Minister Gulzar Singh Chadak, old president of Dogra Sadar Sabha, was arrested by the police today. He was picked up before he could address the media at the premises of the Sabha. 23 people were injured in a road accident in Udhampur. Minibus they were travelling in was moving from Panchgarhi to Udhampur town when it skidded off the road and rolled down into a gorge. Police have solved a blind murder case within 5 hours. The prime accused has been arrested. Police said the accused and the deceased first had a brawl while drinking and later the crime was committed. Leh observed Martyrs Day in memory of Lawang Dorje and Stobdin, who died in police firing during the agitation for Union Territory status for Ladakh on August 27, 1989. Newly crowned World Badminton Champion PV Sindhu on Tuesday called on the Prime Minister Narendra Modi. The PM had called her India's pride. Sindhu had defeated Japan's Nozomi Okuhara in the final of World Championship in Switzerland yesterday.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.